Hey guys, welcome to my first vlog. I'm going to be vlogging for YouTube and trying to put out videos maybe twice a week. So look out for that. The videos are going to be mostly about just my lifestyle, gym workouts, diet, meal prepping, all that kind of stuff. So if you're interested in that, keep an eye out for my videos. You'll see in most of my videos, I wear a lot of Santa Apparel. That's actually my clothing brand, so I'll link the website in the description box down below, so keep an eye out for that. Hope you enjoy. Hey guys, I've just woken up. It's about, look at that, 7 o'clock on the dot, if that focuses. Before I have breakfast, I usually just go straight in and weigh myself. So, I'll show you what my weight is. So at the moment, I am 78.6. So for breakfast, I've just decided to have some pineapple, which I cut up last night, and this low-carb, Helga's low-carb bread, and it's pretty high in protein too. So I'll usually just have two pieces of this. Usually I have eggs, but we're out of eggs at the moment. So I'll just add two pieces of that into there, and I'll just put some peanut butter on it just for some more protein. 200. Yeah, about 200 grams of pineapple. 200. And here it is, just a pineapple there. 200 grams. And two pieces of low carb toast with high protein peanut butter. And my multivitamin fish oil there. So I'm eating breakfast at the moment. I don't actually watch TV. I watch YouTube videos, and at the moment I'm watching Max Tuning. So yeah, that's what I do every morning. So I'm currently still in my pyjamas. It is 8:30, and I'm about to get ready for work, so as you can see, in my pyjamas, and about in 3, 2, 1, I'm in my work clothes. So I'm packing my bag right now. What I usually take, I've got my Apple Watch on at the moment. That's bar for the day too, to get my protein in. Sup guys, so I just finished up at work. It's about 2 o'clock. I'm just having my meal before I go to the gym, so I'll probably go to the gym about 3 o'clock. Give myself about an hour for my food to digest. So what I'm having is chicken and rice, another side of veggies. So I'll heat this up. About a minute. So this is lunch: chicken, rice, veggies, and that delicious egg. And I always have water with every meal to wash it down. So as I'm eating my lunch, turned on TV, Get Hard's playing, one of my favorite movies. Just filling up my supplements. So what I'm taking at the moment is a 100% whey protein, GNC. It's pretty much just a knockoff of the gold standard whey by Optimum Nutrition. Fat is 1 gram, carbs is 4 grams, protein 24 grams. I then have
This was a really cheap pre-workout, but it's the best one I've used, and I've spent up to about $80 on a pre-workout, and this one's still the best. I also am using creatine at the moment, Vital Strength, just to give me that extra push at the gym. And
so I've just finished up at the gym, come home, had a shower, and we're about to go eat dinner, so I'll show you what I'm eating. And also, we're going for a workout tomorrow morning, so I'll get some footage down to show you what I'm doing. So tomorrow I should be doing back and biceps. So I am having some rice, probably about 100 grams of rice. That'll do. 106 grams of rice. Just estimate this. Some colleagues are enthusiastic. 270 grams of curry. Two poppadoms. So that's what I'm having for dinner.
So I've just calculated my macros for the day on MyFitnessPal. I'm currently at 253 grams of carbohydrates, which was my goal, 250 grams. Fat, 45 grams, which is pretty low. I'm aiming for about 55 grams, so only 10 more grams. And protein's at 130 grams, which is low, as I'm aiming for about 180 grams. So I might have to go fit some more protein and maybe an egg white or a protein shake.
Just woken up. It's currently Tuesday, Australia Day, and my girlfriend's making breakfast, so I'll show you what I've got.
That's funny. So I've got two poached eggs, avocado, and two bread, pieces of bread. This low carb bread I showed you yesterday. So, I'm already done.
It's been about 5 minutes and I've already demolished that. And I'm still going.
Filling up myself more at the moment. Protein, creatine, pre-workout. And a shaker. So my pre-workout for today will be, that's just my protein. Mint chocolate chunk rice bar.
Where?
And the pre-workout's in there.
And we're off to the gym. Say hi, Ryan.
Hey.
Cal.
And it's an overcast day. Unlock the car.
Thank you.
piece of the blame if you want me to. But you know that there is no innocent one in this game for two. I go, and then you go out and spill all the truth.
Can we both say the words and forget this?
Yeah, is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now?
So we're just finished gym, as I said, and we're heading to go get some lunch because it's 1 o'clock and we're starving. So we'll show you what you get. So we'll show you what you get. We get.
Look, sweaty gym gear was on me and it's really gross.
So this is where we go. We got some pan fried pork dumpling, steam pork. Barbecue pork rice, something, and just prawn dumpling. On a scale of 1 to 10, that was probably a 10. Just finished up at lunch. Heading home.
Hey guys, this will conclude my video, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe down the bottom. I'll link my social medias. I got Instagram and Facebook, and I'll also link my site to the website to my clothing company. So I hope you like the video and stay tuned on my next video I'll post this week.